Hello students, today we are going to learn about the circle graphs which are called as pie chart. Here is a pie chart given. This pie chart shows how Susan spends her day. So you can see that by a circle the whole idea is shown, and each sector, we called it as a sector, each sector represents one activity. You can see here it's a 45 degree marking doing homework. Then this is a right angle, that means 90 degree representing school, then refreshment, playing, sleeping. No angle is given for sleeping, but if we have the other angles, we can obviously find the angle representing sleeping. Now our aim is to calculate the number of hours Susan spends for homework or Susan spends for school. So how can we calculate the number of hours that she spends for each activity? For that we have a formula, that means the actual number we are going to calculate. To calculate the actual number, we need the angle representing, okay, angle representing the activity upon 360. 360 is the angle around the point, because center of a circle and the angle around it is 360 degree. So angle representing upon 360 multiplied by the total number. So in this case, the total number, that means in a day, total number of hours is 24. So for example, the number of hours doing homework can be represented by 45 upon 360 multiplied by, for total number I will take 24, because there are 24 hours in a day. Now when you cancel it, you can cancel it by 8, 3 8s are 24, 8 4s are 32, 45 get cancelled. So I get 3 hours she spends for doing her homework. Like that, each activity can be calculated in number of hours using the formula angle representing upon 360 multiplied by the total number. In some questions, depending upon the pie chart which represents the total number will be given. In this case, no need to give the total number, because we know in a day there are 24 hours. Now tell me, how can we calculate the angle representing sleeping? We will add the other angles, that means 30 plus 60 plus 90 plus 45. If we add all of them, 180. So 225 degree is represented by all the other sectors. So angle representing sleeping would be 360 minus 225. You will get the angle representing sleeping. After that, you can use the formula to calculate the number of hours she spends sleeping. Thank you.